to do the spicy noodle challenge, y'all. I'm scared. I'm so scared. I'm not gonna lie. How do you feel, Jay?
I'm ready.
I'm scared, y'all. I've already pre-made the noodles. I left a little water in it so it shouldn't be as dry. I don't know, these noodles are very thick. So we're about to go ahead and get it popping. We're prepared, okay? We got milk, water, ice, and popsicles. So we're ready. Let's start it.
I'm so weird.
All right, let's get started. Ooh, it smells really good.
I know, I know.
Smells good to me.
That look like blood.
It do. Ooh, that smells kind of spicy.
I know, it gives you that. It don't even smell spicy. I'm just gonna have a giant whiff of it.
I mean, those
teeth are. Man, I'm scared. My eyes are watering, y'all. My eyes are watering.
Who going first?
You.
Nah, we got that together. Hold on, real quick. Right here. Lord God, I ask that you please touch our bodies. Touch this food, Lord God. Give us the strength to get through this. In Jesus' name, pray, amen.
Amen.
Let's go.
Count at three. One, two, three. Oh my God.
I didn't think it was gonna be this hot.
It's only two times. Hold your nose when you eat it and just swallow it right away. That's what I do.
Okay, I need some milk.
You need some milk.
I don't know what I was thinking.
I thought it was gonna be easy. Make sure it doesn't touch your lip. Hold your nose while you eat it. And swallow it quick. Your mouth. Mom, you're doing worse than me.
Honestly, I didn't think it was gonna be this hot. it won't go away.
You have to do it, Mom. You can't just never.
Give up.
Milk, just a little bit, water, and then ice. Yeah, that's good, right?
Yeah, my lips burn.
Okay. Like I said, just a little bit.
Uncle Kevin will love these. Oh my God, y'all. I couldn't cut it with the scissors.
Help Mom, me. Cut it.
Help me. Jane got a little method going on over here.
And this is working pretty well. And actually,
I don't see how people do it without anything, without any napkins, any water, anything.
I would not have done it. At first, I was like, Mom, no, we don't need that stuff.
He was like that at first. Oh, my God. This is hot. I'm low key. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm scared. I'm scared to eat these noodles. Oh, my lip's burning.
My bottom lip? It's like numb. My bottom lip? It's on my top lip. That's hurting. Oh, top lip.
It was hot. Okay, y'all.
One strand at a time. Not that thick.
You know what I probably could do?
Ha, ha, ha.
The hot Cheeto challenge. With the hot Takis. These noodles is for the birds.
The birds? What?
What? The birds? What?
Don't talk. Mom. Why are we using water? Water spreads it.
This is the only time I can talk is when I got ice in my mouth. This is torture. This is complete torture, y'all.
I have to save it for last.
Send me in juice.
That's good. Some nice cold juice.
And it's a bite. Here I go.
Mom, that's too big. Water, milk, ice.
Not exaggerate. But I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna do a couple more bites. And that's it. I'm honest, I don't think I can finish this bowl.
Oh, my lips, I thought it was over. It's done with my lips, it's just the back of my throat.
I'm sorry.
You really are. Time to bring in the big guns. Scissors, please.
Is that the hot scissors got hot sauce on it?
Just pass. No, it's okay.
Popsicle spilling. Oh, you want the milk no more? Oh my god! I'm taking one more bite.
And that's why take a bite, just eat. Oh. Mm.
You need a napkin. The popsicle juice is good.
Okay. What's up? We doing good.
I'm out. Y'all, my lips still on fire right now.
Okay, my lips. Everything is calling. Okay.
I'm done.
This is gonna be my last one because they big.
Oh my god.
Baby.
Originally, my brother was supposed to do this with me. I don't think my brother can hang, and my brother is the king of spicy foods. Honestly, don't think my brother can win this one. I think we had placed a bet for this. Y'all, I'm finna sign off because my lips finna fall off if I don't stop.
Don't talk.
Thank y'all for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. Once again, I'm done. Until next time. Bye.